Today, I will demonstrate how Bitdefender GravityZone helps to perform forensic analysis on attacks, visualize the attack kill chain, and perform required remediation. Using the attack forensics and visualization, you can understand your unique threat environments by looking on how threats were qualified, for example, using a confidence score or using attack types, or which are the most prevalent threats in your environment or which are the most affected devices. In this demonstration, I will choose to investigate an attack based on its high confidence score, multiple attack types, and number of alerts. My investigation starts with the analysis of the critical path. Critical path is the chain of events that tells the story on how this attack unfolded. The critical path is automatically built by the product for each attack, and it is the starting point for each visualization. By following the critical path, I can go back in time to the attack origin and retrace all the steps. In my example, the attack started from an email received and opened in Outlook. Continuing to retrace the steps and replay the attack, I will observe the following chain of events. This email contained Word attachment. User opened the attachment using the Microsoft Word. Once the user was tricked to start the attack, a sequence of shells were started, which is not usually a normal behavior, and this technique is often observed in case of the attack. Now, looking at the command lines of these shells, I can see that they try to download the file from an external domain and execute that file. As the attack forensic reveals, the actions were successful, as the file was downloaded from the specified domain, and the payload was executed, and in the end blocked by our engines. And this is how the attack was stopped and the alert was raised in the first place. Now, going a step further and looking at the whole incident, I can observe that it evolved in two phases, and the Bitdefender technologies had multiple detections that could have stopped the attack in a much earlier stage, but for the purpose of this demo, several layers were configured to be a report-only mode. These all detections that I'm showing are the red dots on the visualization. Now that I've learned what happened, how it evolved, and where it stopped, I wonder what could have happened if Bitdefender was not there on duty. For any detection that we block, we automatically let the attack run in our sandbox and collect all the information and create a report. Going through the report, I can easily observe that the malware, if it was to run, it encrypted a lot of user files and created multiple artifacts in order to assure its persistence on the system. For a much more technical analysis, there are multiple other details into the report that can be used for further analysis. Now, analysis is complete. What can I learn for the future and what can I do about it? The attack started from an email with an attachment. I could warn the other users regarding this email. In this particular case, I could take an action to quarantine the file in case the user will try to run it again. There is no trace of data exfiltration, as I would have seen a connection within an external IP and traffic routed that way. The only connection that it was seen in the attack, it was the domain used to download the malicious file. The payload was downloaded from a specific domain. I could block it for the other users using the network protection module from the policies and set a blocking rule in the control module. I can also block the payload by adding it to a centralized block list, and that will ensure that in the future, this process will not be allowed to run on any other machine from my organization. Before, during, or after any analysis, you can also take an action at the endpoint level by isolating from the network in the idea to quickly contain any other step of the attack, or by doing a remote connection on the machine and perform any other action that you consider to be needed and appropriate for investigating that particular attack.